I'm Dr. Foyle, and in this video series, I will show you some beginner cheats so that you don't lose versus a tryharding with white basic lands and a deck full of non-foil cards playing noob at the local FNMs. Let's get right into it. The second cheat I want to show you is the double D. Double D stands for double draw. Imagine the following scenario. You are in a really resource fighting game, fighting for every resource and did a lot of 1-for-2s, like forceful negations and solitudes. Somehow you have to compensate the disbalance. During your opponent's turn, you slowly move a hand to the deck and prepare sticking two cards together to one. Opponents go and you inconspicuous draw two cards, or in my case even three, and you got back your resources. I would really recommend monocolored sleeves and under no circumstances sleeves with pictures.
Since you can do this on multiple turns and it always nets you an extra card, or even two in my example, I would give it 5 out of 5 stars. Unfortunately, if you get caught on drawing an extra card, you immediately get a DQ and removed from the event. So this is a very, very punishing cheat. Super easy to learn, just prepare with nice sleeves.